Hello, 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 hello.
No, it's actually hello.
Hello, hello, hello. It's a tribute to Harlow and Essex.
It's a rugby song. Win the line out. Mrs. Taylor.
That's it. I put Mrs. Davis.
It's a drugs anthem, Mark, obviously, because here we are now. Interdainers. Interdainers.
You see, because he always had a terrible cold, that Kurt Cobain.
Yeah.
Whenever I saw him on telly, he was like...
Oh. Very nasal, wasn't he?
And, you know, obviously, he'd pop round to Courtney's, and she'd pour him out a bit of day nurse, sort him out. Lovely, that. And then he wrote, smelt... Thank you, madam.
You know, I actually heard Gary Crowley on the radio once saying, and this is the latest sound from Courtney Love's hole. I'm not.
I feed two pigs in containers. Perhaps you're a farm like Morrissey. I feed two pigs in containers.
I think I know what it is. Is it, with the lights out, this is dangerous. Here we are now, entertain us. I feel stupid and contagious. Here we are now, entertain us.
Well, let's hear you singing that along with Nirvana.
We're the line now, Mrs. Davis. Here we are now, in the dangers. I feed two pigs in containers. Here we are now, in the dangers.
Despite the final effort, I'm very happy to tell you, Jake, that the lyric was, with the lights out, it's less dangerous. Here we are now, entertain us. I feel stupid and contagious. Here we are now, entertain us. So
that's
two full points.
Yeah. 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 Good enough.
That was Smells Like Teen Spirit. Apparently, Teen Spirit is an American deodorant. The British version, Smells Like Mum, didn't have quite the same ring.